What's up, guys? Fishbricks85 here. Today we're going to be taking a look at this awesome Ceratosaurus. So let's just go ahead and take a look. This thing has some really cool coloring. Personally, in my opinion, this is the best Ceratosaurus compared next to the Hammond Collection one, which unfortunately I actually missed out on. I saw it at the store several times and totally regret never getting it. At the time, Hammond Collection was still kind of new, and I was kind of iffy on it. I was picking my figures more carefully at the time, but totally regret missing out on the Hammond Collection version of this figure. Quick look at the back. Boom. But this is still pretty good. It lacks the articulation of the Hammond Collection version, but still a really cool figure in my opinion, with three different levels of aggression. An action feature I actually liked. I kind of missed this action feature. I don't know why Mattel constantly changes the way they do their action features. I guess it's just a way of trying to make the product appealing and make their dinosaurs more fun for children. But anyway, with that being said, guys, let's dive right in and get this guy out of the box. So here is a look at Ceratosaurus out of the package. I may end up actually adding paint to this guy, because as you can see, Mattel gave us this awesome red and black paint job, very much resembling the Ceratosaurus from JP3, I believe it was. Pretty sure it was Jurassic Park 3. But it just, as always, falls short at the tail. Now, that is something that Mattel is starting to fix on some of its figures, but not all of its figures, especially mainline figures like this. We are starting to see it more in the Hammond Collection, though, which is really nice. So this is just a look at this Ceratosaurus. And let's see if we can get that aggression button to work. One, two, three. Boom. So all in all, a really nice looking figure in my opinion. Very cool. I really do like the colors on this one. It's one of the best we've gotten in my opinion. Not that we have a whole lot of Ceratosauruses, but we've gotten a few. And I know there's this new sculpt that we've gotten with Chaos Theory. Not a huge fan of it. I kind of like this old one better. The new one just looks a little cartoonish or funky to me in some shape or form. And the green on it is just kind of bland, where this guy has a lot of warmth and color about him. So anyway, I've never reviewed a Ceratosaurus on my channel before, and I just kind of wanted to. So I just thought I'd review this guy just because he's one of my favorites. So is he one of your favorites? Let me know in the comments below, guys. And as always, I'll see you next time. Also, let me know what you guys think. Do you like this one, or do you like the new Chaos Theory version? Let me know. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.